Can you talk about the unique magic of romantic comedy and what is special and perhaps a little bit important about this specific iteration?
Yeah, I mean, romantic comedy, I think, is the most human of genres. It's seeing two people fall in love. You can't really hide behind anything. If the characters don't work, the thing doesn't work. If the actors don't have that chemistry, it doesn't work. And it's a really hard genre because of that, because it has to be psychologically weirdly more complex than it seems for it to work. And I think with this movie, I mean, obviously, given the subject matter, this sort of story hasn't really been told on this big a canvas before, and that's a really exciting thing to get to do and get to be a part of.
Can you tell us a little bit more about who these two men are and the amazing qualities that Billy and Luke brought to the roles?
So they're kind of, in the fine tradition of rom-coms, it's an opposites attract thing. They're both intelligent, they're both really smart guys. They both have their shit together. They're not like they're not hot messes, professional guys. Billy's very like intellectual, and he's very like confident in his intellect. The Luke's character is a bit more like he's more physically confident, and I think they both feel insecure about the other stuff. I think Billy's character feels a bit insecure about the way he looks and the way he is in the world, and Luke feels insecure that he's not smart enough for Billy. And so that's that sort of dynamic that allows the movie to work.
In terms of dynamics, can you talk about balancing both laugh-out-loud hilarity with some genuine intimacy at times?
Yeah, I think it's all part of the same story, I never see a difference between the drama and the comedy, or the romance and the comedy. It all comes from the same place, which is trying to tell an honest story about two people. Very, very.